हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू सीरीज कॉल्ड इंडियन फार्मास्यूटिकल इंडस्ट्री। इन दिस सीरीज वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट सम ऑफ द एमिनेंट इंडियन फार्मास्यूटिकल कंपनीज एंड इन द फर्स्ट एपिसोड वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट बंगाल केमिकल्स एंड फार्मास्यूटिकल्स लिमिटेड। एज यू ऑल नो, इट इज़ द फर्स्ट फार्मास्यूटिकल कंपनी एस्टेब्लिश्ड इन इंडिया। It was founded by Acharya P.C. Ray on April 12, 1901, headquartered at Kolkata. It is currently a public sector company which works under Ministry of Chemical and Fertilizers, Government of India. It was nationalized on December 15, 1980. It is involved in the manufacturing of some of the generic drugs like analgesics, antipyretics, antimicrobials, including antifungals, antibiotics and anti-tubercular drugs, antiseptics. Along with that, it is also manufacturing some of the branded drugs like Racal, which is calcium with vitamin D3 and vitamin B12, Hospital, which is chloroxylenol. It is having manufacturing facilities at Panihati, West Bengal, Maniktala in Kolkata, Mumbai and Kanpur. So at the end, I would like to make an appeal to like this video, to share it with your friends and colleagues and the students, to make comment. If you have any query or if you want to suggest some of the topics on which you want some video, please subscribe the channel and press the notification bell so that you can get notified every time upload a new video. Thank you.